If you are facing hair fall, it can be quite stressful. I can understand that it is very difficult to reverse hair fall, understand the causes, and most importantly, treat your hair fall. So in this video, I'm gonna take you through all the common causes of hair fall and most importantly, how can you naturally fix it. These will even help you with further hair growth, so make sure to stick till the end. Let's start with understanding the common causes of hair fall. These can vary from person to person and include causes like number 1, lack of blood circulation in the scalp, which deteriorates the quality of hair by preventing nutritional supply to the hair follicles. Number 2, nutritional deficiencies in which you may lack proper amounts of protein and iron, which are very important for your hair growth. Number 3, high stress levels, which put your hair follicles into resting phase, which prevents growth. Number 4, genetics can also play a role if your parents have faced it too. Number 5, excessive hair products, treatment, coloring, and heat can also damage your hair, which results in hair fall. Number 6, PCOS or androgenetic alopecia results in excessive DHT level, which further results in hair loss. Number 7, thyroid condition where T3 and T4 are imbalanced can also affect your hair follicles, leading to hair fall. Number 8, certain medications may have multiple side effects, one of which could be hair fall or hair loss. And lastly, alopecia areata, where your immune system starts attacking your hair follicle, which results in hair loss. Now that you know all the common causes of hair fall, you must have a good idea why are you facing the same. So let's jump to the solutions of hair fall and how you can fix it too. To tackle hair fall, you need to cover multiple factors. Hence, I will be taking you through 3 key solutions for hair fall. They are nutrition, your mental health, and most importantly, the right hair care routine. By going through these one by one and making the right changes, I'm sure you will be able to cure hair fall in no time. So starting with nutrition, whatever you're eating is going to affect your health and eventually your hair health. You first need to ensure proper protein and iron intake, and for this, you need to consume foods like lentils and legumes, meat, dried fruits like raisins and apricots, eggs, fish, and soy products. Secondly, you need to consume DHT reducing foods so that you are able to manage your DHT hormone in your body. And for this, you need to consume foods like onions, coconut oil, green tea, turmeric, pumpkin seeds, and edamame beans. Third, your hair also needs nutrients like vitamin D3 and biotin. For vitamin D3, you need to soak in the sun and maybe take supplements. And for biotin, you can include foods like sweet potatoes, spinach, eggs, almonds, organ meats, and sunflower seeds. Lastly, if you have PCOS or thyroid or any other hormonal imbalances, you need to consume foods like mushroom, yogurt, spinach, iodized salt, and tofu for thyroid, whole grains, legumes, lentils, olive oil for PCOS, and at the same time, you should avoid foods like excess gluten, processed meats, and nitrogen-rich vegetables like cabbage, Brussels sprouts, and soy products for thyroid, dairy, excessive gluten, and processed foods for PCOS. Other than eating all these foods, also make sure that you're staying hydrated throughout the day by drinking 2-3 liters of water every day. Coming to mental health, a healthy mind leads to a healthy body and even healthy hair. For this, you can add few basic things to your daily routines like 10 to 15 minutes of daily meditation, journaling and writing down your thoughts, sleeping 7 to 9 hours daily, and regularly practicing yoga poses like forward bend, downward facing dog, kneeling pose, fish pose, etc. Once you're eating right and living right, you should also focus on your hair care routine, since that also affects your hair health a lot. So here is my simple and straightforward hair care routine that is definitely going to be helpful for you all. You first need to gently dry massage your scalp using a derma roller or a scalp massager. If you have a dry scalp, consider oiling your hair with coconut oil at least 1 to 2 times a week before you shampoo your hair. Speaking of shampoo, you need to wash your scalp thoroughly through the roots, avoiding any shampoo which has sulfate or parabens. Use a mild shampoo 2 to 3 times a week to make sure that your scalp is clean. After shampoo, use a conditioner on your stems, avoiding the roots. Optionally, you can also massage your scalp with onion juice 1 to 2 times a month, as it has sulfur, which is really good for your hair. You can also spray rosemary mist to your scalp after washing your hair to make sure that your scalp is properly nourished. To ensure a proper hair care routine, you also need to avoid heating products as much as possible, avoid styling products, and avoid tight ponytails as they pull your hairline backwards. And with these 3 steps, focusing on nutrition, your mental health, and a good hair care routine, keeping healthy and long luscious hair is gonna be pretty simple. I hope you're able to fix your hair fall issues with this video and better understand how to tackle the same. However, if you're still unable to overcome hair fall, I suggest consulting with a good dermatologist, as they can check for any other problems and suggest you a better solution. In case this video helped you, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and share it with your friends and family. And make sure to check out this video to learn how to cure thyroid naturally, and I'll see you in the next one.